Hi, I'm Anna Herman, the eco fashion designer. Right now we're in Montana. I'm making a new line of clothing where it's organically dyed, so I'm using organic cotton from Texas, and this is the color I'm getting right now. Hopefully it'll get darker. This is Sumac dye. First you soak it in the soda ash. Then you use the fixer, which is an alum, which I did for like maybe an hour and a half. Don't know if I'm doing it right. And then I boiled the sumac. Under here I have a hot plate running that I'm trying to keep out of the water so we don't electrocute everybody. And I have a couple dogs, so I'm covering it. Let's see if I can show you. This is the thinner. I'm not crazy about the color, but it's hot. This is hot water. I don't know if I'm going to get it to a boil, but it's hotter than it was last time, and the color is good. If I can't get it dark enough, I'll just keep dyeing it until it absorbs the color. So after I leave this, probably overnight, I'll turn off the heat maybe in an hour or two, and then I have to rinse it. And of course, you want to keep your animals away from it. You don't want to step on the electrical cord. It's best to do it outside because even though it's organic, there can be a few toxins in, and definitely you need a good pair of gloves. So we'll see how this one turns out, and then I'm going to make some beautiful clothes. For my new shop, I'm going to open in LA.